What I would want people to know about kids that age out is that they need as much support and as much understanding and as much resources and as much patience as they can get.